What is manufacturer denial, and can you share a case study?
Sure. Manufacturer denial is when someone knows that a problem's coming, and they see it, they want to do something about it, and they have an interest in not solving the problem. And so the tobacco industry, with their efforts to push back against medical science on the impact of tobacco on your lungs and cancer and things like that. Climate change is another huge example. You've got people in the fossil fuels industry who, actually very similarly to Kodak, you know, they see a change coming and they want to extract as much as they can from the old model. And they're missing the new opportunity that's coming forward. I've talked to a lot of people in the Middle East, of all places, and about what keeps them up at night. And a lot of people say it's the obsolescence of oil. And they're making changes there. The United States, I think, is going backwards on that count. But it's really a question of, are you going to hang on to the old version as long as you can and convince other people who don't have the right information at their fingertips that, you know, the new thing is not coming. And everybody's really behind because you don't embrace the new technology soon enough. And in the case of fossil fuels, you get huge damage to the environment, and you are propping up legacy companies that, you know, if you're looking at a real, you know, cat fight dog capitalism, are not the ones that should be going forward into the future.